Sri Bhagwan's teaching for the day is, the other is not outside you, but living within you. And now, the miracle of Obul Reddy from Nandyal. After the 74,000 Mukti Moksha Yajna process, I am enjoying a very beautiful life. Thoughts do occur when required and go off on their own when not required. Therefore, no unnecessary thoughts. I have memories, but they are neither touching me nor bothering me. I could clearly see this. Before 74,000 process, I used to have inner dialogue, whereas after the process, the dialogue has completely stopped. Whenever I see a person, I am experiencing causeless love and causeless joy towards that person. This is the state bestowed upon me by Sri Paramajyoti Amma Bhagwan. My suffering has completely gone and there is no trace of any suffering whatsoever. There is no guilt and no hurts either, and I am always peaceful. After a recent process, I am able to see that there is no person as such, but only personalities emerging and disappearing depending on the situation. I am able to see this fact not only in me, but in others as well. Another important dimension I am able to witness is the seer, the seen, and the act of seeing are one and the same. There is no person who is seeing, there is only seeing. There is neither any preference in eating a particular thing nor to wear a particular clothing. There is neither any planning nor any priority within while relating to others. There is neither any struggle to impress others nor any effort to behave in a particular way. Ultimately, I am okay with any situation that might arise. There is total acceptance. My infinite gratitude to my dear Sri Amma Bhagwan for bestowing this great state upon me. Ananta Koti Pranams to Sri Paramajyoti Bhagwati Bhagwan.